Hi, is your idea making someone else rich? Maybe no and maybe yes. Let's evaluate in this video. Let's take scenario number one, where you say that no one else is making money but me. I am making money on my idea. So that's a good part. You are making money on your idea. So congratulate yourself and believe me, you are one of those few people who made it happen. Now take category number two, where people say that someone else is making money out of my idea. That person is becoming rich on my idea. Why does it happen? Because you did not take action on your idea. Someone else took action and made it happen. Do you see the difference? You did not take action on your idea, but that some else person took idea and took action, and that's why that person got money and fame both. If you say that money is earned out of my idea belongs to me, or maybe that idea was owned by me, you are wrong. An idea without implementation cannot be yours. A mere idea, unless put in action, cannot do anything in life. So what's the key takeaway here? Take action on your idea. Otherwise, afterwards you will regret that someone else is making money on my idea, and you will keep repeating it that it was my idea. But inside your mind and heart, you know that someone else took risk and he took action. Hope you find this video valuable, and if you think that there are any other thoughts, please let me know in comment section below, and I'll be happy to know your views. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.